now specifically referring to India, given our history of independence and the fact that we really are coming from different places, there will be issues on which our convergence would be more, some where it would be less. I think the quest in the last 20 years, and I see that continuing into the future, is really to find more common ground. Now, I think Amos, in his initial remarks, spoke about working together in changing the world. And I think we have the ability today, by working together, to shape the world.
I especially commend India's recent decision to ban 59 Chinese mobile apps, including TikTok, that present serious security risks for the Indian people. And I'm happy to report that India is a rising U.S. defense and security partner in the Indo-Pacific and globally. India has a chance to attract global supply chains away from China and reduce its reliance on Chinese companies in areas like telecommunications, and medical supplies, and others. India is in this position because it has earned the trust of many nations around the world, including the United States.